Silver stripping in sodium sulfite electrolyte. Part 1. Electrolyte preparation and silver stripping. Warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death. Hi. In this video, I will be exploring a new to me method of silver recovery from items plated with a metal. Since I didn't have sodium sulfite at hand, I had to prepare it from sodium hydroxide and sodium metabisulfite, also known as SMB. For this purpose, I've dissolved in water caustic soda and SMB, 1 to 2.6 ratio, sodium hydroxide to sodium metabisulfite. I've connected the piece to be stripped, the anode, to the positive terminal, and another piece of metal, acting as cathode to the negative terminal of the power supply. With the first piece, I was a bit impatient, and I've cranked up the voltage too much. This led to formation of black-green crust on the anode instead of silver stripping. So I've decided to try a heavy-plated piece of fuse. This time I lowered the voltage to 2.6 volts. You can tell the stripping has finished by the drop in amps, down to zero when complete. 6S. Nice shiny copper surface exposed after stripping of the plating. The cathode is scrubbed and washed. There's some grey sludge slowly settling at the bottom of the beaker. What it is and how I'll get the silver out of it, you can see in part 2. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe below.